Hello and welcome to a World of Tanks video. I am testing out the new race mode together with two clanmates, Paranoia and Mumble. So yeah, let's see how it goes. I mean, this is only our second race. We're still figuring out the tactics. Sneaky there, but the tank accelerates so quickly, it doesn't matter that I stopped there for just a second. Still close enough to that, you know? I'm behind it. Oh, he's behind it now. Okay, these pipes here just need to fuck off. This is the same happened in the last match. Oh, yeah, so don't go across. Now we are one up already. It's just here, so okay, you shouldn't cross over unless you all do it. Made it. Just. This guy is doing, he's trying to snipe us, which is very ineffective because now we have a clear beeline for the cap. So let's see if we can sort of make control turn here. Fuck, the cap is quick. Hey everyone! Stonk. Racer 2014. Hey, 5,000 credits, 1,000 experience and 1,000 crew experience. Nice. So let's carry on for one more. See how this is. Vroom vroom. After engine sounds. XT Chafee with super race stripes, so it's white against green, I suppose. I actually don't think fuel is necessary. Maybe we can win him out of cap pressure. Side. He made a mistake. They fumbled at the end. Can we make it? Yeah. Both decent health. I think I'll take off fuel because we actually didn't drift too much. The tank is strong enough as is. Cap out, 2 against 1. No, I will not. Oh, this is not easy to play. Oh, and no. Well, okay. What? Am I supposed to get something if I get 900 damage? Oh, and win the race. No. Fine. Oh well, but yeah, I hope you enjoyed this short video on the new race mode. I'll see if I can get some better races up and whatnot. This is just to show you, yeah, how it works. So anyway, yeah, thanks for watching, and I hope you will return for more in the future. And take care.